Why is the witch taking over the three kids and not someone else?
I think the witch is taking over the two kids because in the book, Kid vs. Squid, it set some evidence in the book. It's the witch, the girl, she said that the witch thinks the two kids are a threat. So she wants them to be one of her. So the witch doesn't have to worry about them anymore.
Yeah, I agree with Nikki, and I think she's trying to take over them, because they have the princess with them, and she's really powerful, and she thinks they're her friends, because they were trying to defend her when she was awakened from the box. Anything to add?
No, I think that's all. Thanks for watching. Bye.